Here I am with Fitz this morning, Sid. I happen to have a level one rabbit course. Level one is done on leash, so that's how we're going to do it. Fitz, heel, let's start off fast.
Heel, normal. Left circle, back. Every sign tells you something different. Back. This sign is an easy one, it's a left turn. Fitz, back. This is spiral left. I go around three cones, back. Back, 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 then two cones, keep your head up or you get dizzy, please, back, then one cone, and this was sign number five, I started looking for six, it's over here, it's a moving side step, heel, good heel fit, see, this is a right 180, heel fits, this is a right 270, heel fit, see, good heel fits, eight, good. Right one step. Fist heel. Sit. Fist heel. This is a left turn. This is a halt and sit. Good. Heel fits. A right turn. A right U turn. Watch out for those legs. Robert. Slow. Good. Good. Moving around the tripod. Difficult. Going around the room like this. Sit. Back. Sit. Right 180 over here.
Wow, I see.
Heel. Right 270.
Sit. Down.
Down.
Stay.
Down. This way down. Stay. Go down. Go down, fist. Go down. Up. No down. Sidesteps here. Sit. Good boy. Right.